My strange addiction.
My name is Scruffy Winston, and I'm addicted to scrubbing toilets.
I am Scruffy's uncle. I'm also his dad, because his dad died of toilet scrubbage, and I'm very concerned for his well-being.
I just don't understand Scruffy. I mean, what's the big deal with scrubbing toilets? And I don't get why he has his own TV show about it. I mean, at least he's making the house clean, you know? Like, I think it's good, but it's still really weird.
Oh, I just love scrubbing toilets. It's just so therapeutic. I probably scrub this toilet 2 or 3 times a day. I just love it. It's my favorite thing in life. I can't live without scrubbing toilets. If I go too long, I would just run into someone's house and just, "Can I scrub your toilet? I need to scrub your toilet real bad." Oh, I just love scrubbing toilets. Oh.
Is a public service announcement, and awkward is okay.
Awkward is okay.
Fine.
Awkward. It's okay.
Awkward is okay.
Awkward is okay.
Awkward is okay.
3.
Awkward is okay.
My family's been trying to distract me with other things they think are more enjoyable than scrubbing toilets, such as biking, which I guess can be somewhat enjoyable, but it just can't compare to the wonderfulness of scrubbing toilets. I need to scrub one right now.
No, Daddy, no, 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 oh, no, no, stop it.
Scruffy, you can do it, you can beat it, no!
Scruffy,
you have to! Scruffy,
Scruffy, you don't have to! You don't need! No! You have other things in your life!
Scruffy!
Scruffy, no!
Scruffy! Scruffy, I love you!
This is disgusting, Scruffy! Your dad died this way, don't you care?
My nephew's son, Scruffy, I think he needs help of some professional type. He's going the same path as his father, and his father died while scrubbing. He leaned over to get closer to the action and fell straight in. The top fell on his head, and he suffocated in the water and toilet cleaner. So it's actually drowned. And he's gonna die if we don't do something quick. I don't know what we're supposed to do, but professionalness, help. And he needs help.
Woman, you got something to say?
Hi, I'm CG. You don't need to know what that stands for, but I'm Scruffy's girlfriend, and I have a lot to say. I am sick of him being obsessed with scrubbing toilets, because do you know how much time he's spent with me since he's been like this? It didn't used to be this bad. We would go on a date every once in a while, but you know, now he just like texts me every once in a while, just talking about his favorite scrubber, Daniel, and I just don't understand why he's giving him all the attention instead of me. Oh, and I'm on a treadmill because I have to keep up my body image for him, because I'm just like the perfect girlfriend, you know? So. Just makes me upset because I really think I deserve more than he's giving me. So that's pretty much it.
Right. So Scruffy Winston, right?
Durr.
Can you tell me how this addiction took place?
I love scrubbing toilets. What's there more to know?
When did this passion for it start?
As you may have heard, my father also loved scrubbing toilet bowls.
Mm-hmm.
And well, he died when I was a very young lad, scrubbing his toilet, because he just loved that so much. So I just want to have his legacy live on through me.
I see.
Just brings a tear to my eye sometimes.
keeps them close to you when you scrub toilets.
Scruffy, your father would want you to live a scrupulous life, Scruffy.
No.
He don't want you to go down the same reckless, dangerous toilet scrubbing path.
But there's no other path for me to take.
You could work at the Krispy Kreme.
Make stupid donuts missing the holes.
There's a hole like in the middle of the donut.
I don't want to be an Uncle Dad.
Scruffy?
What?
I'm really glad that you clean our toilets, because we have really clean toilets, but I just really think you should stop. When I first met Scruffy and heard his story, I didn't think there was any hope for him at all. The only thing that could save him was Jesus. But his family came in and they were so encouraging and supportive, and I believe he does have hope. But only because of his family.
Happy endings everywhere.
Viewer discretion is advised by Poops, professional organization of pot scrubbing. Pot scrubbing can lead to lots of bad things that can happen to you, like toe fungus,
itchy knees, blistery fingers,
excessive skin loss.
And my brother actually died, so that could also happen.
Cut.
The hydration is perfect.
Okay.
Viewer discretion is
advised. Viewer discretion. Okay. Before you would always go.
Toilet scrubbing association of America.
Okay.